On this wilderness journey, trust God's faithfulness more than your own doubt. And as you go, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. And may the blessings of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest and remain with each of you this day and forevermore. Amen.